Darling, don't you think we might be a little beyond playing Romeo and Juliet? Never mind.
Why, well, are you ready?
Yeah, I guess.
You know, these are the only costumes I can find to match today. All right.
Catch a look at that. I'm ready to eat my words. You make a perfect Juliet.
I make a perfect pregnant Juliet. You look very handsome.
Oh, I look, you know. I mean, don't you think this is a bit, it's sort of frou-frou, wouldn't you say?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, have you seen that mask? And the tights, it's a little...
Oh, no. Tights. Great. You look very good in
the tights. Glad you approve. Mm. Oh, that I were a glove upon that hand, that I might touch that cheek.
Oh, God.
She speaks. Oh, speak, bright angel, for thou art... Oh, hell, I forgot what thou art.
As glorious to me this night as is a winged messenger of heaven.
Yeah. That's exactly what I was gonna say.
And what satisfaction canst thou have tonight?
That before we goest, my lady shall danceth with me.
Danceth?
Danceth. You got it.
There's nothing like the magic of the moonlight in your eyes. Some face might fall. Stars have their way. There's nothing.